King Krzyzewskoj, the mighty ruler of the Netherworld. His long reign came to an abrupt end as the news of his death spread throughout the Dark Land. Ambitious demons rose one after another to seize the opportunity. And thus began the age of turbulence and anarchy. 2 years later,
there's only one thing left to do.
What fool dares awaken me, the great Laharl?
Oh, Prince! I'm glad you're still alive.
Who said I was dead? I was just taking a nap. Anyways, why are all those weapons behind you?
I was having a hard time waking you up.
Are you sure you weren't trying to kill me instead?
No! Yes. I just wanted to wake you up.
Whatever. So, what is it? You better have a good reason for waking me up.
Oh, yeah! Big news! Your father, King Krzyzewskoj, has died!
In what? When?
2 years ago.
Wait a second. So, you're telling me that I've been sleeping for over 2 years?
Yep.
Yup? Why didn't you wake me up earlier?
Excuse me, but what do you think I've been doing all this time? The Netherworld has gone to hell while you were sleeping. My fault if some other demon steals the title of Overlord.
What? Have they forgotten whose title they're trying to steal? How bold of them! I shall show no mercy, for I am Laharl, the rightful heir to the throne!
Your humble vassal Etna will accompany you.
Episode 1, Prince of the Netherworld. Time for a little warm-up. I feel a little rusty.
Ah, Prince, we've got company. How convenient.
Stray demons, huh?
Allow me, Prince. You may be a little out of practice after your long slumber. Don't worry, I came prepared.
Here! Now!
think of this pretty squad I hired. They're my loyal servants. They'll do anything I say.
Are you sure about that?
See? They're loyal.
Does it make sense to beat up your allies before a battle? Anyways, I think we've made those demons wait long enough already.
Hey, you're right. How nice of them to be so patient.
Yeah, that's considerate of them. To show my appreciation, I'll only beat them half to death.
Oh, you're so kind. If I were you, I'd beat them all the way to death.
Kind? Stop that! That word gives me goosebumps! Damn it! I take it back! I'm gonna beat them all the way to death!
He's still a kid. So quick-tempered. It looks like carrying out my plan will be a lot easier than I thought.
Hmm? You say something!
Oh, nothing. Nothing at all. So, what are your orders, Prince? You do remember how to fight, right?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Wow, this is a pretty nice place. Oh, that vase would sell for a lot.
Fool, that makes us petty thieves. I can't disgrace the name of the Overlord. I have to be impartial and...
Impartial and what?
Plunder everything!
Oh, that's our prince! You're so ruthless!
Hey there, you atrocious fiend!
You cold-blooded monster!
A demon among demons! Quit complimenting me so much. It's embarrassing. Now listen up. I want you to pillage and plunder anything and everything in this castle. Aye, dude.
Thank you.
The last room?
Ha!
Who's there?
How rude! Invading a man's house and asking him who's there? But I give you credit for your bravery. Ha! Voila! Forgive moi, I must leave you in awe. My name is Vyers. I am the lord of this castle.
Vyers? Isn't he the demon that's been knocking off competition for the throne?
Oui! That is correct, mademoiselle. I am an aristocrat with both strength and beauty. They call me the Dark Adonis. Young man, I assume that you are the son of the late King Krateskoy, are you not?
That's right. I'm Laharl, the heir to the throne.
The heir to the throne? Ha! That is history, dear boy. Your existence has long been forgotten. Are you blind to the horde of demons lining up to fight for the throne?
So, I'm the heir. That's all that matters. If they've forgotten, then I'll just have to make them remember.
I see. So you saw my potential and decided to strike first against Mort? Such wonderful intuition. Well played, son of Krateskoy.
I've never even heard of you. It's only a coincidence that we're here. You're just a tiny stepping stone on my path to the throne.
How dare you? I am the Dark Adonis,
Who gives a damn about you? Your new name is Mid-Boss.
Mid-Boss?
Looks like you hurt his pride, Prince.
Unforgivable! That is unforgivable! safe!
I have underestimated your skill. I took you for but a child. But that was an error in judgment. I am too kind-hearted.
Liar! You were serious just now. How pathetic. Nothing's worse than a sore loser.
What repulsive little brats you are! I shall come to return the favor, so do not forget moi!
All right, let's collect the spoils and head home.
Prince, I'm going to the bathroom, okay?
Master Etna ran away. Which means, dude, we're gonna have to carry all this? We're Master Etna's vassals, not the prince's.
Etna's vassals are my vassals. And my vassals do what I say. Now get to work!
Dude!
Now, it's only until next Red Moon, right?
I guess you're right, dude. I'll get to work.
No, he doesn't suspect a thing.
I see, but still, how did he survive after drinking that potion? If he fully recovers, this will become a difficult task.
Don't worry. If you leave it to me, the throne will be yours.
Are you sure you can deliver on that promise?
Yes. Remember, in exchange.
I know. When I reign supreme as the Overlord, I shall return it to you.
Finally, the time has come for Prince Laharl to pay for all his evil deeds.
Hey!
Now Etna will fulfill the late prince's wish and succeed him to the throne.
I'm not dead.
So long, Prince. Your humble vassal, Etna, will put your money and power to good use.
You're one scary girl.
Next on Hyperdimensional Demon Gal Etna, Episode 2, The Birth of Queen Etna. A new era of the Netherworld begins!
You're delusional.
Yes, I did. Here, Flan, have a look. The flowers are in full bloom.
How beautiful! I love these flowers. They are simple yet so bright and lively. I want to be like these flowers.
Flan, listen carefully to what I have to say.
Yes?
As Seraph, I have orders for you, Angel Trainee Flan. Go to the Netherworld and assassinate the Overlord King Krajewskoy.
Huh?
Episode 2, Enter Flan.
Well, I'm here, at the Overlord's castle. I still wonder why the Seraph picked me, though. Master Volcanus would have been a much better choice. Not only that, but an assassination! What is the Seraph thinking?
Master Lamington, are you here?
Why all the ruckus, Volcanus? You scared the birds away.
Who cares about the birds? I have an important question. Is it true that you sent Flan to assassinate King Krzyzewski?
Yes, it is true.
What did you do that for? King Krzyzewski is the ruler of that abominable, dirty, rotten netherworld. If you wanted him assassinated, it would have made more sense to send me. Instead, you pick that angel trainee. You think too highly of her. I am very aggravated.
That is exactly why you are not fit for this task. Besides, this is something that only Flan can accomplish.
Whoosh! Without being seen. What do they call those guys in the human world? Oh yes, ninjas! I always wanted to be one. Maybe I have potential. Nin, nin! But still, is it all right for me to be doing this? Angels all say that demons are evil, but are they really? It doesn't seem fair to judge somebody based on rumors alone. Even if it's the Seraph's orders, I don't feel right assassinating somebody I don't know. Does that mean it's all right to assassinate somebody I do know? That seems wrong too. Can't kill strangers. Can't kill acquaintances either. Which means... oh...
Who are you? And why are you in my room talking to yourself? What did you do that for?
Oh, I'm sorry. You scared me, so I accidentally... Huh? Is he a demon? There are demons this young? I didn't know that.
So who are you?
Me? Nice to meet you. I'm an assassin. I wasn't supposed to say that.
You're pretty dense, aren't you?
My! How rude, calling somebody you just met dense.
I think an assassin that tries to kill someone in his sleep is a lot ruder.
You're right. I apologize.
Is she really an assassin?
Looks like I failed this time, so I guess I'll be leaving now. I'll be back again. Please take care.
Hey, wait! Someone, get in here, now!
Why are you yelling at this time of night?
Oh, did you have a nightmare?
An assassin has infiltrated the castle!
Huh?
What happened to the prinnies that were supposed to be on patrol?
They partied themselves to sleep.
Those idiots! I'm gonna smack them! Wake them up now! We've got an assassin to track down.